Hi, I'm Bob McChesney, and I picked up the trombone in the fourth grade in the public school. Out of all the instruments, this one seemed the most interesting to me. I'm mostly self-taught on the instrument, and through that, I have come up with a technique that's enabled me to play very fast and smooth. The technique that I developed is called doodle tonguing, which enables me to express myself on fast lines like one of my favorite players, Freddie Hubbard. I've always enjoyed various aspects of the trombone, but for me, the most enjoyable is to play it as a solo instrument and play it lyrically like the human voice. I'm really grateful to be doing this, to be a musician and make this my life's work. ¶¶